trip hailing cab app company Uber is to start its original social offer in April, the Reuters news story agent accountable. Uber will register stock in U.S. controller the SEC in April, as so as launch and depositor roadshow, Reuters told. Competing Lyft went via the identical trial on March 1, and will full its offer by the end of the monthly. Both of Uber and Lyft privately said the controller they requested to swim on the Stockpile marketplace in 2018. Uber, that begun in 2009, was largest newly valuable at $76 billion in the individual marketplace. It is searching a assessment as top as $120 billion. Uber has been contentious for destruction the cab production in more than rather than 60 countries. The debate is believed to include helping increase Lyft's section as an option facility. Lyft begun in 2012, and was initially intended as a secure trip-sharing facility in cities how utilized Facebook section data to certify drivers and users. Ranged as the quantity 2 trip-hailing business in the U.S., it was newly valuable at $15 billion, and is searching a assessment of among $20 billion and $25 billion. In comparison with Uber, Lyft, that as well giving bicycle and electrical motor scooter sharing, is just accessible in the US and Canada. Drivers in repeated US cities consisting Connecticut, Chicago, New York, and Santa Monica include as well protested versus Lyft above pay and benefits. Though Lyft has several top section investors, consisting Google proprietor Script and China e-commerce gigantic Alibaba, several analysts include told the company may not be a nice rate. In 2018, Uber saw a 24% growth in rental income and a 37% growth in total bookings, but its regulated losing, next to tax gain, yet hit dollar. As for Lyft, as a individual company it did not reveal lot finance detailed information, but now how its SEC filing has been done social, several analysts are worried. Bloomberg observer Shira Ovide says investors should mention how time Lyft's rental income per trip include enlarged above period, so include the expenses per trip. No of the may question to capacity IPO investors. Lyft has dedicated by itself to increasing quick, and it has. Yet, Lyft and Uber are aim for big price, so investors should see each that way at income and price economy, and ask the companies while these numbers will substantially enhance.